I, Girija Shankar Maharana, your English teacher, welcome you to today's photo study session.
So the news headlines are as follows. The first, some international news. Iraq court issues arrest warrant against Trump for murder.
A happy new year to all the young students and my staff for the first physical presence of yours in this campus.
We are extremely happy that we have started with our regular physical classes. Indeed, the recent months we have made major missing our friends, teachers, classroom and campus very badly due to the global pandemic. We had missed those partially active months. But now we must say that we feel zero risk of being affected by the COVID virus because we sanitize ourselves in between classes, put on the mask, maintain the social and physical distance too. We are definitely in a safe and secure place because our hygiene is given the utmost importance.
That perfect practice makes a man very perfect. So we need not only practice, but perfect practice. DIV institution has taken a huge step for the enrichment of the children's knowledge amidst this critical pandemic time by preparing case-based and assessment and reason-based questions for every chapters, for every subject, basing on the new question pattern released by CBSE. We feel relaxed and hassle-free now. Definitely, after realizing the efforts and generosity of our teachers, every student must say, scoring 99% is not a hard not to crack now. And this is possible only and only when we are present in the school. So let's come out and get into the temple of learning.
Absolutely. I just figured out thinking that how can I cover my entire syllabus based on the new question pattern released by CBSE for every subject? How I will acquire knowledge of science practical papers? Not only me, but all the students were bothered for our course. But now the doors are opened.